Hello everyone, I hope you all are doing well. Welcome to All About Solar, Sun the soul of all energy. Those who are following me in this channel, you guys already know our motto. We want to train all the solar professionals in the software sector, in the technical field. So that's why we started our new journey. We started our own institute, Heaven Institute of Renewable Energy. Today, I am going to introduce you Heaven Institute, as well as I am making the video in All About Solar because you guys are already with us for a long time. So that's why I thought let's introduce Heaven Institute and let's make an informative video on solar power plant design using SketchUp. So in this video, I'm just trying to give you an idea of how to create components, how to place the panel above structures, and what is the role of purlin, rafter, bracing, and how you can create a animation video using CAD in SketchUp. Before wasting any time, let's get started. Here in this SketchUp layout, you can see I already have one model. So here you can see that already I have created one structure. Let me first create a channel or pipe. Structure can be a 60, 40, 15, 2, that means the channel, cross purlin channel. So I am just trying to create a channel here. It says 60 mm is the dimension. And this is as, let's say 60, 50 I am considering here. And then let's say 10 in this way. And this way also 50 and then 10 again. And I am closing this area and create an offset around it. And I am considering that the channel width or the channel thickness is 2 mm or 2.2 mm. So I'm typing 2.2 here. This portion has been created. Now by pressing L, I am closing these areas. So this is, you can see that it's look like a C channel. Now I can give it a height or how much I need it. I can take it at that way. So let's say I want to provide a certain height. Let's say we have a height of 3 meters. Let's just, I am taking a consideration. So this way you have to create each and every component of your solar power plant structure. I am creating this thing as a component. Right click on it and make it as a component. And when you make it as a component, you can just consider it. Let's say it is a back leg of my structure. So back leg of 20 degree structure. So this way you can consider a back leg of your 20 degree structure and you can create it. So now when you create this thing, you have to save it in your system. Like you have to go to the save as option and you can save it in your computer. So I am considering this as a back leg of my structure. So this way just you can create a component. Now what will happen here, you can make it as a tag as well. This is become a component still, but this is not a tag. Tag means you have to create a tag here. In SketchUp, under the default tray tab, there is a tag option. Inside these tags, you can mark your object with the tags. Like let's say in this case, this particular component, I want to make it as a tag of, let's say I want to create a tag that leg of structure. Now this has become a tag. This is a tag, but still this is not with this component. So I need to select this component and mark here as like I have created leg of structure. So this has become a tag. Now if I came to here leg of structure and if I turn off this small I button, if I click on this, you can see that you can't see that particular thing. So in this process, I have created this particular structure. This is basically the purlin. If you see this, this is the purlin 60, 40, 15, 2.2 purlin. This is, there is a leg. This is basically the leg. I have created that same way what I have shown you. You have to just create that same way. You have to create it as a component. So this is the ISMC channel. This is, these are the leg and this is the rafter. You can select on it. This has become a rafter. And then there will be another thing, which is the bracing. So these all are the part of solar structure, rafter, bracing, purlin, base plate. There is a base plate as well. This portion is also the base plate of your structure. Like this is basically the base plate of our structure. So this way we can consider that, okay, these are the component we have. Now what I want that step by step. That means when we install a solar power plant with the structure, so the first thing we do is like we place the base plate. Then above that base plate, we place the legs, then we place the rafter, then after that we place the purlin, then after that we place the solar panels, right? So here also, I want to create that thing, that step-by-step process, the animation I want to create through SketchUp. So how can I do that? So now here you can see this. This is basically my structure. Okay, here we have tags. First, I am turning off all the tags what I have. All the tags. I'm just turning it off. Here I have marked everything in a certain name. Now what we'll do, I need to create a animation. That means I have to create a 3D scene. So go to this add scene option. Inside the scene option, there will be option known as add scene. So click on add scene. And here you can see that first scene has been added. So in our first scene, I want to show that we have a base plate of the structure. I am just turning on the base plate 20 degree structure here, the I button. Then I am again creating a scene. So you can see that in the scene 2, the base plate has been shown. Now I want to turn on the legs of the structure. So here I will have a leg of structure or else like front leg or back leg. So I have a front leg and I have a back leg. So I want to create it in a different scene. So here I want to create it a different scene, and I have turned on the front leg and back leg structure from the tags. Now again, after this step, I want to create another scene where I want to show the rafter. So here I have turned on the rafter. You can see that I have turned on the rafter here, right? Now again, I am creating another scene. I want to show the purlins here. You can see the purlins can be shown here. So one by one, when I am just adding these scenes, so it can automatically turn on and it adding the scenes like every single component. So in any step, if you want to show that, okay, this is the installation process of solar structure or solar power plant through the SketchUp also, you can create it through this tag option. And now here also we have done with the purlin. Now again, I want to add a scene. And I want to turn on the bracing. So here from this, you can see that I can create a bracing here. What is the bracing? So this is what we can also do. And again, I am turning on the another scene and I want to turn on the solar panel. So the solar panels. So here I am showing the solar panel and create the another scene. So you can see that each and every scene having different things. So if you check it here, this is scene one where totally a blank surface is there. Then scene 2, there is a base plate which is showing. Then scene 3, the legs are showing. Scene 4 is also showing the legs, so I am deleting this thing. No need of this. Then scene here, in scene 5, it's showing the rafter. Scene 6, it's showing the purlins. Here in scene 8, it is showing the bracings. And last scene, we have the solar panel. So this way we can create a 3D animation process of any like structure drawing, or if you want to show the building drawing, how you can doing the building drawing. Every time you have to create every single thing and make it as a CAD. Now let me just export this video. Go to the file option, go to the export, go to the animation and just export it. Like, what is your file name? I can say that YouTube practice. I can mention, just look at this one by one, how we have created one by one, the step and the process is showing. Rafter, leg rafter, purlins, bracing, and the solar panel. So this way you can use the tag in SketchUp software. So that's all for today's session. This is a small tutorial we have made for you. And also, if you want to learn more about the solar power plant design and techniques, so we are starting a session, Advanced Solar Plant Design course. So you can check our website, heaveninstitute.in, where we are going to give you a valuable knowledge along the all software which is related to solar plant design. It starts with the SketchUp, then PVC, AutoCAD, Helioscope, Scaleon, layout, along with the cable size, earthing calculation. There are lots of things we are covering in this session. So if you want to know more, please follow our website heaveninstitute.in. That's all for today's video. We'll catch you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.